Now you see, Professor, he'd like you to explain it to him.
It would be a pleasure to expound this economic phenomenon. Competition is the driving force that compels a businessman to cut his costs in order to attract the mass market. For example, the people on this page compete to sell things to the people on that page. The competition between the people on this page makes prices as low as possible for the people on that page. Does that straighten you out?
Oh, yeah, sure, that straightens me out. Just like a pretzel.
Competition makes the businessman try to sell his product for less than his rivals. Customers, a manufacturer must reduce his profit margin on each sale, but he can only go so low. He must then lower his costs. Do you understand?
Yeah, you understand.
Yeah, I understand.
To continue, by efficiency and research, the manufacturer reduces costs and improves the product. He doesn't make as much on each item, but he sells more items. Slim profit and huge volume create the demand for more production, resulting in more employment and higher wages. Class dismissed. We are faced with a problem of mouse consumption.
Now, do you all understand the mass consumption and mass production?
Understand mass production? I'm a victim of it!
Yeah!